by Sergei Gonchar, but he gets back against Trevor Smith. Oh, man, he got taken out high by Clarkson. And in comes Nathan Beaulieu. This is a mismatch, but this is a young defenseman who's looking after the professor that he plays beside. Gonchar got hit hard, and I'm not sure if there was going to be a penalty on Clarkson.
When I said they were letting him go, there's the probably prime example. An awkward collision that sent Gonchar face first. Lots happening here in the last couple of minutes. Some crazy bounces that almost made this a 2-1 game. Here's Subban's backhander that goes to the left. Bernier just almost left the juicy rebound there in front. Right in front of Glenn Healy, there's the non-call as Subban tried to keep his legs moving. Lots of big hits at both ends.
Here's Clarkson on Gonchar.
That's a dangerous hit from a couple feet away. The theme for Scotiabank, Cotton Day and Ken, his teammates. And when you have a teammate that jumps in to defend, the crest on the front and the name on the back, that's a welcome sign for a young guy to step up in a fight that he knows he doesn't have the upper hand on.
It's just his second career fight.
Now look at the discussion here. And you mentioned, Jim, was there going to be a penalty? I did not see an arm go up when the hit was made. But, man, is there ever a lot of conversation going on here between both officials and the two linesmen?
Nathan Beaulieu got into the lineup 23 games ago, and Michel Therrien hasn't scratched him. His ice time has gone down a little bit lately, but part of the reason he's been in the lineup is because on and off the ice, he's been hanging out with veteran Sergei Gonchar, learning from him, and he just jumps in on his behalf right there.
And here's the reaction was pretty simultaneous. He's going to support for a shot or for a pass, and instead he just jumped right in. You be the judge here. Is there skate on skate? It just looked to body on body as Gonchar tried to stop and go back. And Clarkson was committed in, and face first went Gonchar.
One of the best rivalries in hockey. They met each other 15 times in the postseason. The last time the Leafs won in the postseason against the Habs, they won the Cup in 67. But this is the start of the night. And there just is a different buzz in the building anytime that these two teams play coast to coast to coast.
Clarkson's getting 5 minutes for that hit after the conversation that the referees got to.